What's his name? I just attacked someone. I don't know. Yeah, I'm on the bad gear guy. Close the door, just close the door. Can you go inside? We just killed two people at Moss Giants. Let's open the keys. Oh, not bad. Just 5 keys. Let's see. Okay. Fucking junk, bro. This key is decent, but not bad. Junk, junk, junk. This one is decent, which I can really use. I'm gonna bank everything, anyways. Time to open the keys, guys. I think one is pretty decent because I killed the guy at Barrows. I KO'd him out, so let's see if it is. Yeah, that's the guy I was talking about. Prayer pots, nice. I need these. I was running out of runes. And if you guys don't know yet, I bought an Arum's hood, I mean, and a grand wall. But I think I'm actually gonna sell them. I'm gonna try and make some money at Barrows. I don't wanna say it yet, but I think it's dying out already, guys. So I am gonna swap some money back, I guess. Make some money at Barrows, while I still can make some money because I invested 40 mil in 94 mage swapping, if you guys didn't know that yet. And I just wanna make my money back at least. And after that, I'll probably still PK, so don't worry about that. Just saying, there's only 500 people in the worlds already, and it's not even been a week, and last season there were still 1000 people at least, so yeah. So then I did a bit of Barrows, guys, and last season I got so lucky. In 11 chests I got the Karos crossbow, Derek's legs, and Ferox Brassy. And this time it's the other way around. At chest 19 I got a Thorax helmet, and then I went on a big dry streak. I'm not sure, I think 50 chests or something. Yeah, you can see 70, chest 75, Ferox helmet. And then at the final chest I got the Thorax plate body. And then I just left and bought this in the next clip. So guys, I'm gonna end the episode here because I got my full Ferox, and I wanna make a separate PK video for just that, which will be in my next video. So I just bought it for a full set. I got the helm from Barrows and about the remaining pieces. And yeah, my Barrows luck was pretty bad, so it took a while. Anyways, I got it. So give this video a like if you're hyped to see me PKing with full Ferox. It has true prayer, so I can easily kill people that are far away from a bank. So yeah, if you're hyped, I might actually stream this. So give this video a like if you're hyped. And also subscribe if you haven't already.